Don't. That's so gross.
Dude, no, that's got stuff in it, dude. Put it down, Corey Funk.
Bye, I love you.
I don't love you.
I'm not going to ride because my leg hurts. And I heard it while I was in Barcelona. So I'm just going to film Capron and Tyler. And Jake Angeles is here, so I'm also going to film him.
Cool, yeah. So I didn't even know that they were there today. And dang, what the hell? What's up, bro?
So Jake's here, he's talking to himself.
We might try to call like Jeremy Bo or something, or maybe like Coda. He could come ride. We want to ride with someone else, but
there's like 10,000 people right there.
Right there. Pause the video before this video starts and literally just click that like button. And I'll personally mail you.
And he'll shave his mustache.
I'll shave my mustache. If you guys like, if this gets to 10K likes.
You're soaked on it?
Sick. Go buy them at JakeProScooter.com.
Sounds like Coda Scooter, actually.
And normally we do like a bunch of flips and buttercups and random stuff like that. I'm just gonna play around and do stalls and grinds and stuff.
Funk Bros!
Yeah.
Yeah, Tyler. Nice. What if I flipped off an ice cream truck? Are we what?
Part of the Funk Bros.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm a scooter rider.
Oh, hell yes!
Still counts, still going. Bangers! Bangers! Bangers!
Just so everyone knows, I know that we get a lot of hate. I actually have a problem myself focusing on the hate more than the positive. And Corey and I have brought in so much positivity with this channel. And one thing I've noticed is that a lot of people have had problems with the negativity side where skaters kind of attack you or direct the hate towards you. And just know that there's more people who love scooters than hate scooters. And that is a true thing that I've learned through this YouTube and through the course of years of riding a scooter professionally. So I just wanted to tell the Funk Bros that whatever people say, don't listen to them, do what you love. That's something I just want to get off my mind. Shout out to this beautiful man. He can't ride right now because of his hurt ankle or leg.
Wait.
Me and Tanner did this for a while. I think when we went to Barcelona, we did this at Hefel. They went smile at us, so we tried to make us smile.
Dun, dun, dun!
Something I just want to add on to what I was saying. I think everyone should be allowed to the skate park. Doesn't matter if your race, your gender, what you ride, you should be accepted. That's one thing that I think the skate park has the capability and that I've seen. I'm not trying to be cheesy, I'm just trying to be real.
Ow!
Ow!
Capron Funk, Corey Funk, Jake Angeles.
Hey, Kia. Sapa.
Sup?
I'm Capron.
Capron, I know you are.
Nice to meet you. So what's your name?
Chris.
Hey!
Chris works at a skate shop and he's riding the scoop. So I'm at Jack in the Box, I got Del Taco, and we're about to go jump off the dock. I love you, Funk Bros. So we're off to get ready for today's adventure where we go jump off some dock and do some flips.
So we're making our water scooter right now. That's what we got so far. So let's just grab some bars. We'll just use this clamp. Here. Tyler's almost done. All he has to do is put on the front wheel and we're all good to go.
So we're gonna be taking the scooter off like a 10-foot high dock. And we're definitely gonna be doing this again over summer, so comment down below what tricks you wanna see us toss off the 10-foot dock.
I was tired of my lady. We've been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song.
killing it. So we're up here ready. He just tossed a double flip and Corey's gonna grab the scoot and ride down this sketchy.
Like, just look how sketchy this is. He's gonna ride down and jump. And this is like caves in, watch.
So this is full sketchiness going on right now. This is Corey.
Got it. Just roll back and jump.
Yep. I'm afraid I'm gonna score. I'm gonna do that scorpion jump kids do when they don't know how to.
You're fine. You got water. Like, oh,
shit. Oh.
That was horrible.
Are you gonna try it?
So I'm gonna go ahead and one up my cousin. Hopefully.
I'd love to see this.
Awesome.
You got it. I believe in you.
No, really.
Oh! Oh! You suck.
Oh,
good job.
That was sick.
That was so good. Great job. Thumbs up for Tyler for that.
Comment down below if you think Tyler's better than Corey.
Hey, ready?
Yeah.
That was pointless.
Whoa, that's a full rainbow.
No, that hurt my butt.
Jake, thanks for
being featured.
Thanks for hanging out with me.
Thanks for being a lovely dude.
I love you guys. I love you, Funk Bros.
I love you.
Or whatever you
Thank
call
you for filming. Appreciate it. Nice meeting you.
Have a good time.
Like, beautiful. Like the video. Yeah.
Make sure you follow Jake on YouTube too. Jake Angeles.
Jake Angeles.
A-N-G-L-E-S.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, Jake. See ya, man. Love you.
You want to see the clip?
Oh, fuck. Corey's drying off the scoot right now that we threw into the water. Doing a bunch of kicklesses and whips and butters and, you know, all the combos that he normally does. And I think we're gonna get some food and then see what else the date holds.
Put the fucking shiny away right now! He almost just beheaded me! Kyle!
It's still a wooden
contraption. It would! It would go through my neck! Go put it back in your room right now!
I call this the anti-gravity magic trick for...
Wait, Corey.
Not yet, not yet. There you go. No.
Look at the water rise.
You never film! How are you supposed to not be good at filming?
Aw, Keegan.
It tastes like tomatoes. It's disgusting.
Don't try this at home!
What are you looking at, fool? Huh? Just do it. Just do it.
What the f*** is going on?
Fluffy.